Hello learners, I am Madhuri Hooda from Department of Education, Maharshi Dayan University, Rohtak. Today we are going to discuss our module 2, Pedagogical Innovations with the Use of ICT. As we all know, technology-supported pedagogical innovations has brought multiple series of innovations in education experiences. Of course, these technological changes came together with sign of interrogation and difficulties along with the new opportunities. These changes could be identified in terms of instructional strategies, role of teachers and learners, unique ways of assessing learning outcomes, vibrant and dynamic classrooms. This module will highlight the technological innovations that support pedagogy in the form of digital tools that facilitate virtual learning environment, social media tools and digital resources. There will be few supporting videos also with this module that will help in practical usage of digital tools and virtual learning environments by using some screencasting videos. Let us discuss the learning outcomes of this module. The learners will be able to understand the virtual learning environment tools, the social media tools, digital professional platforms, and resources to support teaching and learning. See, technology-supported innovations in education have significant effect on pedagogy of 21st century education. The modern trends are in the form of online courses, e-learning technologies, social networking tools, and other emerging technologies. There is a wide variety of digital tools and technologies available for making pedagogical designs and planning instructional practices for excellent educational experiences. Here, we will discuss some digital tools which can be of use in this regard. First is virtual learning environment tools or learning management system. When learning material and learning experiences are transacted through internet or web, it is called virtual learning environment. This is also called learning management system and content learning management system. Learning management system as a virtual learning environment tool is a software application which is used for delivering and managing e-content, which may be any text or video. This system consists of learning resources, assessment, evaluation, student tracking and discussion forum. These virtual learning environment tools can be accessed on campus as well as from distant places. These are helpful to support students in learning at any pace and any place. From this platform, institutions can teach their students not only with the traditional form but also through flipped classroom approach. These are both paid as well as free of cost. Some examples are Moodle, Course Builder, Google Classroom, Edenmodo, and Blackboard. Let us discuss in very brief about one of the very important learning management system, and this is very fruitful also. This is Moodle. Moodle is modular object-oriented dynamic learning environment. Moodle was developed to help educators to create online courses. It is a free and open source learning management system and released under general public license. It was developed on sound pedagogical principles to provide collaborative construction of content and its transaction. Moodle can be used in various ways in the classroom, like for flipped classroom, blended learning mode, distance learning, and other e-learning projects which may be used in schools, workplaces, institutions, universities, and other sectors. Moodle provides a huge opportunity to develop a high-level course with an automatic mechanism. Its features are really amazing, which increase its efficiency, and on the other side, it also becomes a problem for those who don't have much knowledge about how to use these wide variety of features. It has wide range of innovative and standard features. It is used to create a private websites by trainers to achieve learning goals. The first version of Moodle was released on 20th August 2002 and continues to evolve with the changing world. Nowadays, the Moodle project is led and coordinated by Moodle headquarters, an Australian company of 50 developers, which is financially supported by a network of 84 Moodle partner service companies worldwide. Open source programmers also assist the Moodle's development. Moodle provides a virtual learning environment to enhance the existing learning environment. Now we'll discuss those digital tools which will work with these learning management systems. One is lecture capture. What is lecture capture? Lecture capture is quite a broad term. It is concerned with a process which is used to record classroom lectures as a video lesson. After the class, these videos can be seen and reviewed by the students. It consists of a variety of solutions, applications, softwares and hardwares. Lecture capture is an excellent tool of virtual learning environment for moving lectures outside the class for flipped classroom learning also. Lecture capture tools allow instructors to create recording of classroom lectures or presentations including audio, video and screen content and share them with the students in online and in blended and as well as flipped mode. Some lecture capture softwares are Screencastify, Screencast-O-Matic, Cam Studio, Active Presenter and Presentation Tube. Let us discuss Screencast-O-Matic, which is a very good software, in little brief. Screencast-O-Matic is a video editing software and screencasting software as well. This software can be downloaded free of cost from Google browser. This is a very popular software for creation of video tutorials. For using Screencast-O-Matic, what you are to do, you are to follow some steps. First is, on the homepage of Screencast-O-Matic recorder, you are to click on Screen Recorder. Click on the icon Start Recording for Free. After that, the window will be switched to a new window. And then in this window, click on the icon Start Recording for Free. After this, the recorder will start downloading automatically. After the completion of the downloading process, click on the file and install the software on your computer by accepting the terms and conditions of using the application and also select the option of make a shortcut for Screencast-O-Matic on your desktop. You may use free version of software which is limited to some conditions, but individual can purchase the payable version also if needed by paying the amount online with the help of card or net banking. After the installation of application, it is ready to record video lectures. Now we'll discuss the next tool, webinars. Webinar consists of web and seminars. A webinar is an event which is conducted or organized through internet and attended by online viewers. This term is similar to web event, online seminar, web lecture, but to some extent different from the webcast. The basic feature of this tool is that through webinar, online presentation can be changed into a real-time conversation from anywhere in the world. And via its interactive element, online participants may give, receive, and discuss information in real time. A huge number of participants can participate in webinar and are able to share documents and slides as well. In short, it is called web-based seminar, from which slide presentation, lectures are conducted through the internet along with the video conferencing tools or softwares. It is highly useful when any institution hosts a lecture through webinar. While presenting and participating in this, participants or attendees share slides and documents with everyone. In hosting webinar, there may be use of live streaming options which can also record and publish to YouTube or any learning management system. Example of this is GoToWebinar, any meeting and Zoom. Now we'll discuss the next tool, interactive web conferencing. Like webinar, interactive web conferencing tool is also an online collaboration tool. It consists of an audio-video web conferencing software or application that combine all the amenities through the internet. This is less collaborative as compared to the webinar, but highly interactive in nature. Web conferencing is made possible by internet technologies, particularly on TCP or IP connection. The main feature of the video web conferencing is that it works best for small to medium group collaboration. It is used for conducting and organizing conferences or meeting for distantly present members to share online collaboration of different features, including documents, data, slides, report, and videos, etc. It reduces the time and cost of travel for different meetings or conferences. There is web collaboration service features in web conferencing to record interactive web conferences, notes, participants' questions answers, chats, polling, and video conferencing with the webcam. A web conference is used for an event where multiple computer users can communicate with each other at the same time using cameras over the internet. Web conferencing makes the most sense for small and collaborative meetings, usually under 50, by involving a good number of participation. A webcast is a live or on-demand presentation that is streamed over the internet. It is ideal for targeting very large audience, that is unlimited size. It offers high quality live sessions and make use of interactive features like survey, polls and question answers. Some examples are Big Blue Button, Google Hangouts, Blue Jeans, Workplace by Facebook, Skype for Business, G Suite and video. And now we'll discuss the next feature, that's next digital tool, that is electronic books. Electronic book is also synonymous of e-book. The main features of e-book is that it is in digital form and exhibits the characteristics of text, images and videos in e-content form. This may be readable on computers and with the electronic devices. Sites with free e-books are Project Gutenberg, Google Books, Free Tech Books, BookBoon, Free Computer Science Books, Wikibooks, Free Books Doctors, Free ebooks.net, Internet Archive. The next tool is screen sharing. As a supporting tool of virtual learning environment, this is used for sharing slides, presentations, and documents for easy collaboration in meetings and training. Screen sharing tools make collaboration easy and interactive. Through this, design, document, or website can be presented exactly as it is displayed on one screen. Screen sharing software allows people from a variety of distributed locations to view another person's computer screen in real-time conference. These are GoToMeeting, Display Notes, MyKogo, GlobalMeet, Skype, AnyMeeting, Zoom, RedBooth, and TeamViewer. Now we will discuss the next tool, that is file sharing and document management systems. In virtual and collaborative environments, there should be provisions of file sharing and document management system like Dropbox and G Drive, which is also known as Google Drive. A document management system is a computerized and robotic method of organize, secure, capture, digitize, tag, and complete tasks and assignments with files. The most beneficial characteristic of document management system is just like a cloud storage. Example of these are e-file cabinet, Dropbox, Google Drive, Microsoft OneDrive, File Drive, and Work Drive. The additional feature is that you can store an unlimited amount of data in it. The next tool is social media tools. The statement about social media is that social media technology has empowered but also accelerated social sharing and content creation. Social media tools help in boosting the educational experiences in more sophisticated way, because in 21st century, our pedagogical concern and skills must be ready to grapple with the significant changes associated with technology-supported pedagogical innovation. In this new age, where learners are digital native, social media may be highly utilized as a pedagogical tool, where students would not get only information from his teachers, but will be able to share, collaborate, reflect, and apply with broader community and learn life skills also. Teacher is only a facilitator to students, and all desired information which they require, they would get it from Google easily. Social media helps to communicate and cultivate relationships among society for schools and institutions. When educational experiences are told in a digital story method on social media platform, it creates magical rhythm in a vibrating and dynamic manner. There are various tools from which teachers can sharpen 4 C's of 21st century skills, as critical understanding, communication, creativity, collaboration, etc. Example of these are as Facebook, Twitter, Blogger, YouTube, Instagram, Vimeo, TeacherTube, Pinterest, VoiceThread, Podcast, EduBlocks, and there are many more also. Now we'll discuss the professional development platforms. It is stated that continual and perpetual education is the key to success for further professional development. Professional development platforms are essential and provide opportunities to explore new knowledge, latest trends, and contemporary issues that connect with professional learning communities through technologies all over the world. Teachers may get best knowledge through professional development platforms and can become popular by having specific training, recognized courses, and advanced professional skills to improve and enhance professional knowledge, competence, skills, and effectiveness. Here are some of these. One is ResearchGate, another is Academia Education, Wiki, and Wikispace. Now we'll discuss the digital resources to support teaching and learning. Digital resources can be highly utilized in a variety of ways to support teaching and learning. electronic grade books, digital portfolios, learning games, and real-time feedback on teacher and student performance can be used to empower learning. Digital technology or e-learning technology has given birth to various tools that teachers may use within the classroom and outside the classroom to enhance student learning experiences. Here are some examples of digital resources to support teaching and learning. One is presentation program. This is a software package which is used to exhibit or display information in the form of a slideshow or video. Basically, it has three main characteristics as text editor, graphic images, music tune that support teaching learning resources in a magnificent way. Example of these are PowerPoint, Prezi, SlideShare, Keynote, PowToon, Adobe Spark, etc. Using YouTube video in teaching and learning is also a miracle. By using videos for education experiences, research revealed that students preserve maximum information and understand the concepts easily. By utilization of YouTube video as educational resource, we can explore new connections between curriculum topics